Hey, so this video is mainly just I'm at a loss of words. I love the imaginary friends more than Unforgotten. I think that's been known for a long time. I run Crimson literally always. I played Unforgotten, or really the imaginary friends in Daybreak 1. They were the first killer I capabled. And just, I've always loved their kit. Imaginary kind of means a lot to me because I was coming out of like a really weird mental position. Like, not like I was like depressed or anything. I was just moody. I was extremely moody. And it was just really easy to get to because at that point I had been a Wuchang main in IDV, and IDV was not working for me at the time. So when I picked up Imaginary, it just was kind of like that forever. And even though I am not really that big of a fan of Unforgotten's design, the kit still sticks, and there's at least some respect for the original design, which I can't hate. I can't hate at all. And this is, I don't know how edited this is gonna be, because again, I'm trying a new editing software, but I hope y'all enjoy. And let's celebrate some Arisenness. Arisenness. Forget I said anything.
This is a certified classic.